Yeah, I know. I do feel sick, but like in a numb sort of way. Yes, I've tried calling her. You know she doesn't take stuff like this lightly. She said she needed time to process it, like any parent would. Yeah, if only. Yeah, I know. All right, bye-bye. Today might be the day that I finally call her. I don't know if I could do it. I don't know if I could do anything anymore. I can't save myself. The doctors can't even save me. If a man's body is in pain, but his heart is numb, does he ever truly feel anything? I feel like I've done everything I'm ever gonna do and felt everything I'm ever gonna feel. You know, everything hurts. And all the morphine in the world couldn't fix that. I've tried for so long, and that's all I've done. Just try. I've lived a life of tries. A life of what-ifs, why-me's, and kill-me-nows. Little did I know that I'd be trying to hold on. I'd say, what if I had more time? I'd ask myself, why me, every single day, and I'd be praying for him not to kill me now. Just one more day, God. But that's life. Just a means to an end. A countdown until we see the stars. And, you know, some stars are beautiful. And speaking of beautiful, yeah, I should call her. I'll talk to you later. Hey, Mom. It's been a while. Like 3 or 4 years, I think. I just wanted to call because I'm sure you've heard. And there's been so many times I've wanted to apologize, and so many things I've wanted to say, and now I can, and sure enough, just like old times, I freeze up. I bet you didn't think I'd be the one to go first, hey? Now you just... you take care of Dad, okay? I don't want to die, Mom. Thank you. Thank you.